ولقد خلقناكم ثم صورناكم ثم قلنا للملائكة اسجدوا لآدم فسجدوا إلا إبليس. Very straightforward ayat. I'll go through a brief translation before we get to the heavy subject. We created you. We're the ones that created you. We're the ones who molded you. So I know what you like because I made you. And I know how I fashioned you. And I know the things I put inside of you. I know every one of your body parts. And I know every one of your cravings and every one of your temptations. And then after creating your body, your physical body, then I put something, you know, something fascinating in you, which Allah doesn't mention here, but says, ثُمَّ قُلْنَا لِلْمَلَائِكَةِ اسْجُدُوا لِآدَمَ. We said to the angels, make sajda to Adam. All of them dead with the exception of Iblis. لَمْ يَكُمْ مِنَ السَّاجِدِينَ. He wasn't going to be from those who made sajda. He wasn't going to do it. لَمْ يَكُنْ مِنَ السَّاجِدِينَ. As opposed to saying, مَا سَجَدَ أَوْ لَمْ يَسْجُدْ. لَمْ يَكُنْ مِنَ السَّاجِدِينَ. He was never going to do it. Allah knew all along He wasn't going to do it. قَالَ مَا مَنَعَكَ أَلَّا تَسْجُدَ إِذْ أَمَرْتُكَ. Allah said, what of anything? What possibly prevented you to make sajda when I told you? When I commanded you? قَالَ أَنَا خَيْرٌ مِّنْهُ. You know the story. That's not the focus of the day today, but it's important to build this conversation. He says, I'm better than him. قَالَ أَنَا خَيْرٌ مِّنْهُ. خَلَقْتَنِي مِنْ نَارٍ وَخَلَقْتَهُ مِنْ طِينٍ. You made me from fire. You made him from clay. You know, a kafir does not believe that Allah made him. A kafir does not believe that Allah is Khaliq. These are the words of Iblis. And Iblis says, خَلَقْتَنِي. You made me. He doesn't just believe in Allah, he's talking to Allah and he's acknowledging that Allah is his creator. His kufr is not just of not, I don't believe Allah exists. His disbelief is actually his disobedience. I'll say that three times. His disbelief is his disobedience. His disbelief is his disobedience. His disbelief is his disobedience. Why am I saying it three times? Because there are people in the audience who disobey Allah and they say, it's not that bad, at least I still believe. At least I'm still, it's not like I'm a kafir. I do some stuff, I know it's messed up. But it's not like I'm a disbeliever. His disbelief was his disobedience. Shaitan will not, he doesn't need to get you to disbelieve. You can still call Allah your creator. All shaitan has to do is get you to what? Disobey. All he needs you to do is get you to disobey. You have to understand that. And if you keep telling yourself at the end of it, at least I still believe in Allah, that should be good enough for me. Then shaitan believed in Allah too. He did exactly that. That's why I'm repeating that three times.